cliff in a while, you know. I mean, so much stuff has changed since those years, and I used to be like, damn, it's going to take so long until I'm in my 30s, and I wanted to get here, and now that I am, it doesn't really feel much different than it did. I feel better, I feel the wiser for it, and I feel like at least I've learned something.
Yeah,
I'm on the right path.
We've grown some, you know, definitely. Things are different. It used to be the good old days where hanging out at the mall and riding around and doing stuff like that.
Riding around,
that was the best thing in the world. Now it's kind of like, where can we sit down?
Yeah, riding around, this doesn't have the same appeal as when you're 18 years old or 17, 18 years old.
No, nothing's wrong with it. It's just, it doesn't have the same appeal, right? It's not the same. You know, but throughout the years, you know, Matt and I link spiritually together, you know, so well. We spend so much time with each other. We can do this well together. You know, I guess you can kind of see the connection as we talk, you know.
Yeah.
You know, we've been doing this for a while.
Yeah, we don't have to cue each other. You know, there are cues or anything.
No.
We don't have anything written down here. But when you see us writing, during videos, that's taking notes for the next video idea that pop up in our minds. But, yeah, that's the way we do this, you know, we can just use psychic cues that come from each other. That's all we need to do, you know.
Back and forth.
Back and forth. It's nice and easy, you know. But, I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to be doing what we're doing now.
Yeah.
I mean, it's I'm glad that I finally am arriving to where I've always wanted to be in life, you know. I mean, it's such a relief to actually, this is coming true. The stuff that we do, it seems like it could be a dream or fiction, but it's become true.
Yeah.
You know, it's become true.
It helps us to help you. Like I said, you know, we've reiterated a bunch of times, please ask questions and things. You know, I feel like I've broken record saying that, but, you know, that's one thing that will help us, you know, so we don't have to so much look at what we write down all the time or think of. You know, we can also touch base with you, what you want, what you need. You know, we're here for you. That's
what we're doing this for. It's not for us, really. I mean, it's more for you guys.
Exactly. We didn't do this for us. You know, we did it to help.
We're just trying to pass along some knowledge.
Yep.
That's it.
We're trying to be the examples, set an example, you know, and do things the best we can, you know, so one day maybe we'll be the example. Maybe. I don't know. What can we say? We're doing it to help people, you know. I hope that only good comes out of it, I would say, than bad.
And just trust us, you know, we're not going to lead you astray.
No.
You know, we're not going to tell people a bunch of lies. That's not how we do things.
No, we're not like that. We're not like that with people we know, friends, family, anybody. So we're trying to be as real and honest. This is as real and honest as we can get at the raw right now. You know, so we're just doing the best we can. Real and honest and raw, you know.
That's right. Exactly right. I was going to say, you know, like we've been doing, like the last video of the day, you know, we started like they seem to have seen in some of the other ones, just saying what's up to various people who pop up and first impressions, we using first impression thought in our minds. Well, that's the way I do it. You know, I mean, if I think of anyone, we'll say what's up, you know.
Yeah.
That might be, it's a good way to close. It's just an idea. It's like, you know, people do shout out some radio, hey, we can do it on that TV show here.
I want to say, what's up to Alex? He's called me about 20 times since we've been sitting here, so I say, what's up?
Alex.
Good old Alex.
It's Alex that's on the video with us, actually, and the video from last week. He's the one that's just started seeing spirits. He's all excited.
Yeah, he's very excited about doing this. He really wants to come out and hang out and do these videos with us and stuff. And, you know, sometimes we have to do them ourselves, you know. We're learning discipline, too. You know, we're trying to work, you know. Trying to do it every day. We want to be serious. It's not like we're trying to keep anybody out, you know. It's just like we're working, got the ringer off and checking the phone.
That's the way we do it.
Alex is calling a lot, so I just wanted to say what's up to him, you know, so he doesn't think we forgotten about him or anything.
I may as well say another hey to Tony, you know, to Red again.
Yeah.
You know, like I mentioned earlier that he called and he was with her, girl Red, and then I know the girl Red, boy Red.
Right.
And
right.
Then, you know.
I know two Alices, so what's up to both of them? Like I said, Mike and Lou. And
two Tonys.
Yeah, two Tonys. Yeah.
Girl
and
boy.
I want to say hello to my kids and Becky and all that. We just try to, Becky's my baby's mom or whatever, you know. We get along real good. We have a good relationship, you know, for the most part. I don't believe in all this, you know, gotta be married and everything, have kids. I think we talked about that yesterday, but, you know.
I was thinking that, you know, like, remember that shit for that spirit, Camille and stuff, that about, he wanted to say Happy Mother's Day, a little late Mother's Day. We should have done this in the earlier video.
Yeah.
I slipped my mind, but that guy is a spirit, saying, what's up, so happy Mother's Day. Late Mother's Day, actually, but better late than never to whoever's mom is.
From Camille.
From Camille. Not from me, from him.
Happy
Mother's Day. If you know his people, pass the message.
Yeah.
You know, he's alright. I've seen this dude a lot of the times. So, he's right. Just chilling. We got a couple more minutes, yeah. Anything else that pops up in mind?
No, but, you know, I want everybody to know that it's important to be good to each other. Take care of each other to the best of their ability, you know, especially keep it real, you know. I'm just kind of spitting out words of wisdom at the moment, you know, while we're kicking out shout outs and whatever, but, you know, it's important to, you know, no matter what whatever frustration you're going through, whatever's frustrating you in your life, you know, try to be patient. It'll work itself out.
That's good words right there.
It'll work itself out. Patience.
Patience is important in anything.
No guns and roses for you. Have a little patience.
Yeah, that's all. I thought about that.
Yeah, it's a good song.
Yep. And
give a shout out to Guns N' Roses.
Guns N' Roses. Good band. Yeah. Good band. They used to be. Now the later stuff I don't like.
Yeah. Well, yeah, that was my group growing up. I had Guns N' Roses, everything. Guns N' Roses, this, that. Hats, shirts, posters, you know. But, definitely want to say that. I mean, to keep it real, there's a lot of people we could honestly shout out.
We could be sitting here for a whole video or two, name after name. But the way we're doing it, I'm doing it just by letting my psychic mind call, popping things to say.
I want to say Adam and Teresa.
Oh, yeah.
Kids.
Yeah. Adam and Teresa, Evan, Phyllis.
Yeah, all them.
Hey, Globe.
Yeah, Globe.
And, and Larry.
And
Daniel.
Yeah.
And Shell and Brina.
Yeah.
And Chevelle and JM in Colorado.
Yeah.
And Christopher and Randy in the spirit world, Glue's husband who died.
Yeah.
Hey, we talked to him, so we're still to him too.
Yeah.
You know?
You know, all those guys from back in the day.
All of them. JM especially.
Yeah.
There's a lot of this dude, JM. I tell you, I've been through so much shit with him over the years back in the day. He went through a lot. You know, he lives in Colorado now, but, you know, cool dude. He's alright.
I think we have to wrap it up, don't we?
Let me check the time. I think we have 1 minute or 2.
I think we have 1 minute left.
Let's see.
Hit that.
We are at, almost exactly 1 minute. So that's psychic right there, y'all. Jeremy knew where it was at. Let me see. Yeah, and we should say one more time, like, you know, what we were talking about earlier, like to everybody's family that we've talked about today in the spirit world, you know, just want to say, you know, hold your heads and, you know, we're here for all you friends and family, everyone, you know. Even if we haven't mentioned you today, give us a call if you need someone to talk to. We're here to help. And peace be with you all, and one love as always.
Good luck.